Hey guys, welcome back to our new video. Yours by Jin was released on November 7, 2021 and since then has gained massive success on charts all over the world. Jin broke records on every continent and in the biggest music market. In the most prominent music market, the USA, Yours became the most successful Korean OST. It performed great on Billboard charts with only 4 tracking days and no marketing. Number 1 on World Digital Song Sales, Number 2 on Digital Song Sales. Yours was the second best-selling song of the week, surpassed by Easy On Me. 4th on Emerging Artist, Jin became the second highest charting BTS member in history. Number 12 on Bubbling Under Hot 100 and became the first Korean OST to ever enter the chart. 67 on Global 200 XL US. 90 on Global 200. Jin became the first Korean male soloist to debut on the Global 200 chart and in the top 100 of Global 200 XL the US. 97 on Artist 100, Jin is the first vocal line member to appear on the chart and the 7th K-pop artist in history. Yours also reached number 1 on iTunes in the USA in just a few hours. In Canada, that is a large music market, Jin also broke records on the Canadian digital song sales chart. Yours debuted at number 8, becoming the highest charting Korean soloist OST in history. Jin also became the 4th K-pop soloist to appear in the top 10. In the UK, Yours did not reach number 1 on iTunes despite having lots of sales due to the chart freezing for almost 2 days. However, Jin still broke a record in this country ranking. Number 24 on the biggest radio station of the United Kingdom UK Top 40. He became the highest charting Korean male soloist. On the official single sales chart, UK Jin debuted at number 14, becoming only the second Korean OST to enter it. Japan is the second biggest music market in the world. Succeeding on it means a lot for any artist. Jin's OST Yours really took over the music platforms and charts of this country. Just in 2 hours after its release, Yours has already reached number 1 on iTunes and stayed so for 46 hours, the first Korean solo song, while also setting the record of staying number 1 on Shazam Japan for 13 days and counting. No other Korean song has achieved this before. Yours peaked number 1 on Billboard Download Song Chart Japan, becoming the first K-pop solo song to achieve it. It has debuted number 1 on Oricon Daily Chart as well, which is the biggest music platform in the country, being the first Korean OST to do so. It has become the most downloaded song in a single day on Oricon, surpassing all the other Korean solo songs in history. It topped Amazon sales of chart, a first for any Korean solo song. Yours peaked number 2 on Ricochoco Daily Chart for first OST to enter. Number 5 online BGM and Melody, 23 online Music Daily, being the highest and longest charting solo project on all streaming platforms of Japan. While in South Korea, Jin became the first BTS member to debut number 1 on Gaon Download Chart with a solo song, as well as the first BTS solo song to enter the top 10 of Gaon BGM chart at number 6. Jin also made the second highest debut on the digital chart, number 30 among BTS members. Yours charted number 1 on Melon Hot Ballad Tracks and Hot OST Tracks. Meanwhile, Jin ranked number 2 on Main Solo Artist Chart and 4th on Global Artist Chart. As for Genius Korea, Yours debuted number 1 on the KOST chart. Talking about smaller music market, Jin has broken records in them as well as by performing amazingly with his OST. Yours has spent 2 weeks on Singapore RIAA's top regional chart at number 16 and became the longest charting Korean OST in the country. It also became the first Korean OST to debut number 1 on Jamaica Deezer Music. In India, Jin became the first Korean soloist to enter the IMI Music chart and Yours debuted at number 14. In Mexico, Yours was topping the iTunes chart for 4 days straight, becoming the first Korean solo song to do so. Yours also holds the record as the first Korean OST in history to chart on Billboard Digital Song Sales in Spain and Australia, while being the highest ranking Korean OST in history in Canada and Europe. 2nd place in US, 5th place in Spain, 6th in Europe, 7th in Australia, 8th in Canada and 10th in France. Besides being a record-breaking hit on all countries, Yours has achieved major success on global platforms and charts. As for Spotify, which is the biggest music platform in the world, Yours hold the record for the biggest debut for a Korean OST despite having only 15 tracking hours. It is the first Korea's OST to debut on Spotify Global 45, which made Jin became only the third Korean main soloist to debut in the top 50. Yours became the longest charting OST in history and the first Korean OST to appear on the Global K-pop 200 at number 7. It is the fastest Korean OST in history to gain 16 million streams. Jin had significant success on iTunes with his previous solo songs. Among BTS members, he has the biggest number of number 1 combined. As it was expected, Yours also broke records on this chart. It is the first Korean solo song of the past decade after PSY in 2012 to spend 3 days at number 1 on the worldwide iTunes chart. Jin became the fastest artist in history to gain 80 and 90 number 1 on iTunes. Currently, Jin is right behind Adele coming for the record of the biggest numbers of 1 on iTunes around the world in 2021. Yours was also topping Amazon's sales for days. Yours by Jin is an incredible, beautiful OST sung in Korean language. After the production company noticed his remarkable singing abilities, Jin was invited to sing it. His talent over the years as a vocalist of BTS led Jin become a part of the so-called Golden OST lineup. The rest of the artists invited to sing OST for Jisun are the best solo vocalists of South Korea. KNET's called Jin a pride of Korea for charting around the world and in the USA with a Korean OST dedicated to the national treasure of Korea, Mount Jisun. With his first solo project, Jin started establishing himself as a global superstar on his own. Currently, Yours is the most successful Korean OST on the global scene. Thank you so very much for watching this video.